top of the stair. I came home one day, and you'd moved back in there. The company you worked for went right down the tank. It seems that you have no more cash in the bank. You asked if you could, and I said that'd be great. You said just for 2 months, but now it's going on 8. And the icebox is empty, and your crap's everywhere in the bedroom.